Voice, harden not your hearts. Let us pray.